Right, you do the 18 theme song while we're driving.
God damn it.
Oh, here we go. I think I found our fucking exit vehicle.
Are we taking it up or leaving it here?
Let's take it up a ways, and then if we need to evacuate, we know where it is.
We'll just leave it here then.
Okay.
Because I want to sneak in. This is too loud. If we
You're
get
too loud.
discovered, we'll just run back to this vehicle and get it. And then I increase the range on my drone so it can go pretty far now. And I increase the stealth on it so that way they can't hear it.
Probably in response to all the
all right.
shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. Got another tango.
So we got a sniper up here.
Oh shit. Yeah, we got Unidad and Rebels. I mean Rebels.
Target number 10 there.
I may be, oh shit, you're right.
Damn.
I think stealthing might be the way to go for this one.
That's the only way to go. There's no way we could go head on with these.
Oh, this is the mansion.
Because if we go, yeah. Oh, all right. That mansion you were looking at.
Yeah, I back. I'm gonna go back around the back, take out that sniper. Fuck.
You missed. If you go prone, the thing doesn't waver. It like steady.
There you go. We might be boned. Hey, it's not my fault. The guy decided, you know. That turned on my fan. See, we're good, we're good.
Telling me there's a guy right there, but I'm not seeing the guy. I hear a helicopter.
Oh shit, yeah, there's a helicopter. Oh no, never mind, it's not a helicopter, it's just some dude.
Oh shit. Ooh, they're fighting each other.
Okay, oh. We have a clearing in the back.
We'll go in. Oh shit. I'm like standing behind a rock, and they saw me through the rock somehow. As long as they don't see you.
Nope, they're gonna see me. Oh shit, they saw me! I have an
Jesus
idea.
Fucking Christ.
Oh shit, okay, hold on, I'll have to wait a little bit.
It says I lost the Unidad.
I see a chopper here. So I'm going to get in it, and I'm gonna fucking parachute onto the roof. Later, fuckers.
I'll fly.
I shot him in the butt and he died. You got the chopper?
Yeah. How do I turn? How do I? There we go. I have a brilliant idea. Here we go. How do I parachute?
You just jump out of the plane.
Wah-ba!
Or the chopper on me.
I may have fucked up. Okay, now we're good. As long as nobody sees me. Oh, nope, they're seeing me. They saw me.
Did he see me?
Ah, shit!
That loss.
That's a kill.
I'm going inside.
Oh, damn.
I'm inside. Oh, shit, they saw me.
You're getting tarps.
Oh, Jesus! God damn it! I made it inside. I got killed by a motherfucker on the stairwell.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emissario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I feel like we drove him to it.
Did you kill him?
Come on, man, stop with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him.
Motherfucker, I guess since we're causing so much of a goddamn racket, he just offed himself.
Fuck, man, they're just like charging at me now. I'm lucky I'm still alive.
God damn it. Well, at least we can get something from him. Oh, shit. He hung himself. I wonder if that's preventable.
Probably.
Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Masaru. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Shit. This sort of thing a lot.
I do whatever it takes to get the job done.
Oh, that was nice.
I'm gonna watch the video real quick.
Experience, technology, I'm in trouble. Tradition.
Okay, yeah, let me. I'll watch the later.
Never mind. Nope,
God
yeah, I'm
it.
In trouble. Fuck.
Alright, where are you down there? What are you doing down there?
Yeah. There's only one dude.
There's more than one dude, you fucking liar.
Oh, I only saw one guy left.
Your punk ass up.
I'm watching the video.
Helicopter is. Oh shit, hey, there's two dudes coming.
Okay. I see them. I'm coming. They saw me. I'm shooting his feet. I just killed him by only shooting his feet.
Third target there. Target number 5.
Yeah, take.
Nice job, Hotshot. Your team's done a number of
Bail, Christian Bale. You got 3 more coming. We need to go. Oh, they got me.
God damn it.
Oh my god. They're coming.
Maybe.
If
they're not signing
paychecks,
they're losing loyalty.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, there's too many around me, man. Just go. I'll see you in the afterlife.
In the afterlife. How much time you got left?
23 seconds.
Might be able to get to you.
Well, there's 2 of them inside the house, so I don't know.
Okay, cool.
I'm at 15 seconds. They're coming out of the house. 5 seconds. They're coming out of the house. They're going to be right to your right when you get to me. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's either looking at the chopper. That's where they fucked up.
Ooh,
dead.
Nice.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Shit. Kind of got all excited there. Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
Okay, we're gonna go to a weapons case so we can get. Ooh, it's where. SR-635.
Alright. Whoops, not what I was trying to do. Weapon?
Parachute.
Parachute, alright. Whee!
I'm gonna land the plane. Alright.
Alright, pull your chute!
Okay, there's a lot of dudes here.
Yeah, there's a lot to begin with. Oh, it's this place again? I remember I kept dying on this one. Alright, I'm here with you. I'm gonna start marking them.
I did it. Oh, goddammit, I'm down.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
That was a horrible fucking throw on my part.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Did you just save my life?
Me coming over here to save your life again.
I saw that. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck, get in cover!
Shit. Oh god damn it! I may have blown up myself.
I gotcha. Just let me kill this guy. How'd you blow yourself up?
I was next to shit, there's a guy immediately to my right. Fucking shit.
If you need to, shoot out the lights. That way it make it easier for you and takes off their view.
Real pros don't do that.
This bitch does. Yep. Says I'm hunting. Only because I got ratted out. Some like civilian came running over to me and like right after and just stared at me and next thing I said I was hunted.
Here we go. Damn, there we go. I got it before I got taken down. There we go. That's some bullshit.
What?
Oh, this sniper saw me. I didn't even know he was there.
There's a guy going your way. A guy going your way. You got a group of guys going your way. I got one. I'm waiting for this one to pop us. Got him. You should probably move, Michael. They know where I'm at now.
Alright. I'll go after these three. I was really, I forgot we had fucking night vision. I was like, why is it so dark?
He's history. You're gonna wanna move from there, man. I popped smoke right there to distract him. You said you got the generator?
Right. I got the what?
I said generator, right?
Yeah, I already got generator.
I'm gonna go help you with those guys over there.
I can't get a shot on them. Wait a minute, what the fuck am I doing? I have this.
Oh, grenade?
Yes.
that tank goes down.
Got that motherfucker. Through a window and everything. That was nice.
How do I, There we go.
I'm right behind you.
There's a nice little perch up here. Might be able to take him out. Oh! Fuck! Who the hell?
Man, I just found like a bunch more dudes. Holy shit.
Shot little homie right in the groin.
Huh?
Said shot little homie right in the groin.
Thought you were cool, man. Why you gotta do that? I'm going to the second level.
He's down.
Motherfucker, you ain't gonna make that throw. Shit. Oh, he made that throw. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay.
You're like, oh, God, he's for real.
He ain't fucking around. Nah, shit, I can't get any shots.
I know where you are.
Anywhere I was.
Here, I'll get them to move in one spot. Check it out.
Okay. Oh, shit, I didn't even see this.
In a small group of tangos.
Make their promises, give you rule, but all they want is power, control, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. That's some fantasy.
Really? Not a single one of them moved.
What'd you do?
I threw a smoke bomb down there, like with colored smoke, till I get their attention. There, they're coming now. Got one. Almost got seen by another. He fell while he threw a grenade. What a dumbass. They sang me though.
Yeah, I might get out, sir. I'm gonna wait, at least wait for them to pass.
Got him.
One less bad guy.
Here they come.
Ah, oh, just missed. Got him. Two left. One's coming up at me. Fucking train.
I think I fucking moved.
Dude, shit out of me. Got one more. Alright, we're done.
Alright.
Coming down.
This shit had better been worth it. This ain't even. Is this it? Oh, here. You got a. Submachine.
I already told you what it was.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I said the name of it.
What'd you say? Oh, I wasn't paying attention.